Well, back here at home, an Atlanta road has reopened after crews repaired a gas leak that officials say caused an explosion at a barbecue restaurant. Crews had to put out a fire at Poe Freddy's Barbecue. And 11 Alive's Sky Tracker shows that roof collapse and all of the damage there. Atlanta Gaslight says you may see some plates still covering those areas where the crews worked. Concrete replacement for that is expected tomorrow.